a big event. I'm really excited.
I hope we don't get another, like, dark hole situation where we're staring at a hole. I'm running a little bit late today.
Come on! Come on! I just want darkness! These blinds are so annoying! So angry!
Piper, we're trying to dig underneath my door. You're not getting in.
Piper, I'm sorry. I don't think kitties are allowed to the event. What kind of event is this? Where are we? I can't build. Can I swing a pickaxe? This is absolutely trash. I'm quitting Fortnite.
We're gonna fly our own battle buses.
We have to fly our own battle buses?
Yes.
Looks so scary. He's ready to pounce. Oh my god! We're on top of the map. What happens if I jump off? I'm going.
I'm gonna get meat grinding.
What do you mean you can't land? I'm almost too lazy.
This is how I feel right now.
Do you have your mask on? Oh, good.
Yes,
I was gonna say.
Do. Don't worry.
I was gonna say. You better back it up, buddy. Look at these anti-maskers over here. He's not even wearing a mask. I'm proud of you. Oh my gosh, look at this guy. This guy's the life of the party. Look at this Iron Man up here. Come up here.
Oh my god. That is amazing.
He's doing Take It the L.
Everyone, default dance.
This guy is my favorite. This is kind of a nice view. I might stay up here. Oh, here comes a party crasher. Hey, Mystique.
Hey,
how you doing, girl?
Mystique.
Look at behind you. Look at that lonely guy up in the sky. Lonely. There's a party down here. What?
Psst. Over here.
What?
Over here.
What?
Get maced.
What? My eyes! Oh, I forgot. You know what? Manny loves Fortnite. He doesn't want to miss the event.
Ooh.
What if it's one of them seasons events where, like, after it's over, we can't play until the new season? Like the dark hole of death? This is supposed to be the biggest Fortnite event in history or something. Is someone doing the conga? Da-da-da-da-da. These people aren't wearing a mask. I gotta go.
I'm gonna land it on the railing.
Oh, I landed on the railing. Did you see that?
First try. Let's go. I did it twice already. Three times. I can land them no matter what. I've landed everyone in a row. Watch me. I'm about to fall asleep if this don't get started. This Iron Man be lifting dumbbells. That's only 45 pounds, buddy. Well, actually, wait. 45 times 4 times 2. There's 4 weights on each side. 45 times 4, and then times 2, and then times the, or add the bar. 45 and 45 is 90. 180. 180 times 2 is 360. And then plus the bar is 360 plus 60. 420. 420 pounds! It looks like a caution sign. Caution. Ah! Oh my god! Oh shit!
We're so screwed.
Oh my god.
Take 3 steps back.
3 steps. He's not wearing a mask! He's not wearing a mask!
An anti-masker.
He's not wearing a mask.
Every Karen needs to.
Don't you get closer, buddy.
Oh my god.
Put a mask on. He has a mask on. He has a mask on his whole face besides his mouth and nose. What the heck? Oh my gosh.
I'm scared, Audrey.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh, his eyes! Gulp.
Oh, no.
He's angry!
Run.
I hunger.
What?!
Oh my god, is that Thor? Was that Thor? Please, Mr. Galactus. Oh god, he's reaching. Oh.
Oh my gosh, he's gonna hit his he's hitting us! I'm scared! Ah!
Oh my god!
Oh, he broke my kneecap! jetpack. Thank you, sir.
Let's go.
We gotta stop Galactus from-
Iron Man, you're supposed to be dead.
Oh.
He's grabbing me with his hand! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my
god!
What do I do? What am I supposed to do here?
I can't even move!
Oh my gosh, Thor! There's Thor underneath him. Is that Thor?
He's absorbing the energy from the wall!
Dude, Thor! Hunter! Thor is underneath him! I think. Oh, that's not Thor. I'm blind. It's the old, look at, it's the old map under him. I'm just kidding.
Full reality collapse.
We'll all be looking at a full reality collapse in, doesn't matter, you know, the point
is. I don't know what that means. Okay.
You can destroy the reality.
I can, I can't drive a bus. Why are they trusting me with a bus? That's my question.
I don't like this. Oh my god, there's so many battle buses.
Manny, please stop. I'm trying to watch this. Stop.
Tinkering with your reality?
Okay.
It's really no big deal. You can thank me later.
Thanks,
I hacked your time loop thingy, made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into very powerful bombs. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's done with the zero point.
Eat buses?
It's gotta
everything goes right,
eat the buses?
Send him back where he came from.
Manny, I love you, but I can't right now.
Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannons. Give them a try.
Laser cannons? Oh, this is epic. Fire!
Almost forgot. Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones.
Attack! Army!
Wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh, shoot these.
Destroy the drones!
You're natural. Stay on target and don't explode.
Destroy them! Come on, everyone!
What's going on?
This is epic!
It's alright. I'm kind of nervous right now. Wow. I'm a legend.
Destroy the drones. Whoa, he's trying to swat us.
I admire that enthusiasm, but again, you're driving a bomb, so let's be careful out there.
I'm driving a bomb.
Well, this is definitely interactive.
This is so cool, Audrey.
Wow, that is really beautiful.
He has amazing teeth.
We need to get him off the zero point.
His teeth are perfect.
He has beautiful teeth.
Yes, yep. This is funny. Don't panic.
His teeth are perfect. Who's his orthodontist?
Got a bus over here that's getting a little hot.
It's Thor. Oh my gosh, am I driving this thing?
Try not to let it freak you out.
That was the Infinity Gauntlet. Oh my god, this is so cool! Audrey, this is like
Galactus,
Star Wars when you have to like climb an X-Wing to destroy the Death Star.
It's okay. Oh wait, I'm driving this thing! What the heck is going on? Oh my god, I'm scared! I'm not qualified to be a bus driver, that's all I gotta say.
This is so cool, I love this!
Oh my gosh!
Yo,
Yeah, right. Okay, buddy. Please stop, Manny. Please stop. I'm gonna freak out. Lay down. My poor dog has to put up with me. He's gonna eat us with his perfect teeth. So then he puked. Okay.
He's dead. We killed him.
Okay. Okay, well now what? Is this a rift? Are we gonna be staring at this for 3 days again? Oh no, maybe not.
What just happened?
Oh gosh, please don't tell me we're staring at a screen for 3 days.
Oh wait, we're gonna get like a Fortnite IRL thing. Yes.
Oh, no, what happened? It's Jonesy. Was that it? Are we gonna stare at this connecting screen for 12 days and 17 hours and 46 minutes and 20 seconds? Are you kidding me? In season 5! Starts. This is what we get. 7 hours, 38 minutes, and 57 seconds. I'll be there. We can't play? Wow, this is like the black hole all over again. You just can't play. My thoughts. Was this the best Fortnite event? I'm gonna say probably not. I liked how it was interactive. I thought it was supposed to be like the biggest event, but I feel like there's been bigger events. Did Fortnite break the internet? Twitch is like broken. Oh well. It is what it is. New season in 7 hours. That was a pretty good event. Like, I'm not knocking on it. It was pretty good. I liked how interactive it was. We got to actually do some stuff, which was kind of fun. 2 thumbs ups. Peace.